He's been in custody for 2 years.
He'll confess.
He's insane. It's a mistake to think you know what he'll do.
All these years, and I don't know who he is any more than he knows who I am.
Are you sure of that?
What do you mean?
I mean, don't underestimate him.
Thank you.